శంషాబాద్ ఇంటర్నేషనల్ ఎయిర్పోర్ట్ దశాబ్ది ఉత్సవాలు ఘనంగా ప్రారంభమయ్యాయి. సీఎం కేసీఆర్ ముఖ్య అతిథిగా హాజరై జ్యోతి ప్రజ్వలన చేసి వేడుకలను ప్రారంభించారు. ఎయిర్పోర్ట్ విస్తరణ పనులకు శంకుస్థాపన చేశారు. ఈ కార్యక్రమంలో మంత్రులు కేటీఆర్, మహేందర్ రెడ్డితో పాటు పలువురు ఎమ్మెల్యేలు, ప్రముఖులు పాల్గొన్నారు. శంషాబాద్ విమానాశ్రయం పదేళ్లుగా ప్రయాణికులకు సేవలందిస్తోంది. ఏటా లక్షల మందిని విదేశాలకు చేరుస్తూ భారతదేశ ఖ్యాతిని కణాంతరాలకు వ్యాపింపజేస్తుంది. అత్యుత్తమ సేవలకు గాను ఎన్నో అంతర్జాతీయ అవార్డులను సొంతం
చేసుకుంది. Multiple things. One, for completing 10 years of successful operations. Two, for laying the foundation stone for expansion of Hyderabad Airport, which is currently operating at about 18 million passengers per annum, doubling it to nearly 40 million passengers per annum. And hopefully, you have actually done this ahead of schedule. In fact, 3 years ahead of schedule, you've had to go for an expansion. And I do hope that you'll beat this record and also go for the 100 million very, very soon also, sir. I know that Hyderabad, in fact, since the formation of Telangana, the air traffic has been growing rapidly, which you have referred to. And Mike, whenever I used to travel abroad, when I was a student, I always used to, you know, this was about, when I was a student, that was about 2 decades ago. So whenever I used to travel abroad, when Hyderabad airport was not done by then, I always used to marvel at the modern airports in developed nations and also feel bad about the state of the airports in our country. But when you've started this project in 2008, launched this project in 2008, and this was the first greenfield airport in our entire country, the opening of Hyderabad Airport has changed the perception of many, many young Indians like me, sir. And now today, we are happy and delighted to have the best airport in our own Hyderabad city, something that we all take a lot of pride in as Hyderabadis and also as Indians. As we just saw in the videos that were played, for a decade now, our Hyderabad airport has been a shining symbol of what our city of Hyderabad and the state of Telangana stand for, and for brand Hyderabad. Today, this government of Telangana, along with the private sector, has been working very hard to position Hyderabad as a global city, and our airport is a real brand ambassador for our ambitions, is what I would like to add. I'm very pleased to see that the airport is being expanded, like I've mentioned, which I feel is extremely important to keep up with the growth and the momentum that Telangana has been building up under the chairman, under the leadership of our Honorable Chief Minister, Sri K. Chandrasekhar Rao Garu. Today, the competition for investments and tourism is truly global. We are competing with global cities for the same. Hence, the connectivity to key global destinations is a critical success factor for us to ensure that we can compete on an even keel at the global stage. To help increase the connectivity and to attract more international carriers to Hyderabad, with Honorable Chief Minister's permission, and as was directed, as was promised to Chaube Saab in the recently conducted Wings India, I'm happy to announce that the VAT on air traffic fuel, which is currently at 16% in the state of Telangana, will be reduced to 1%.